photo of the midget on my phone, if that makes you any weirder.
Was it a midget stripper?
Yeah. You heard about that?
No, I didn't. I was just asking if it was. Yeah, it was.
Actually, you know what's bad? I don't have my keys on my car. Where'd
your car go? Nick took it. They're going
to Joe would be so proud of
him. What is with that guy?
The guy you were talking to, like, an hour ago?
He's still lost.
Really? I'm going to go ahead and ask.
Yes, Bertha Guy.
I'm going to go ahead and take a chair, you know?
Bertha Guy, after 40 years of good service to our family, what can we give such a man? Yes, Bertha Guy.
Bears are shy.
Tell us. Tell us.
You want a fork?
You know what happens to the bears? They fucking maul you.
You want to see Bertha fucking maul you?
Yes.
You really don't. You really don't.
Oh God, oh God.
I mean, it's like fucking a pterodactyl in your own house. You just don't do it.
No,
I got a 14-foot wingspan. They're knocking your shit over.
Me neither. I beg. No homo. But, they all get fucking sterilized or whatever.
No homo.
Actually, do we have... We got